अस्सलाम वालेकुम डियर स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू परफॉर्म आवर फिफ्थ फिजिक्स प्रैक्टिकल, दैट इज न्यूटन्स लॉ ऑफ कूलिंग. द एम ऑफ दिस एक्सपेरिमेंट इज टू स्टडी द रिलेशन बिटवीन द टेम्परेचर ऑफ अ हॉट बॉडी एंड टाइम बाय प्लॉटिंग अ कूलिंग कर्व. द अपैरेटस रिक्वायर्ड टू परफॉर्म दिस एक्सपेरिमेंट आर अ स्टैंड, स्टॉपवॉच, 500 ml ऑफ बीकर, थर्मोमीटर and a hot water bath. Now we will see what is the Newton's law of cooling. It is the rate at which a hot body loses heat is directly proportional to the difference between the temperature of hot body and that of its surroundings and depends on the nature of material and the surface area of the body. This is the Newton's law of cooling. Now we will move to the procedure part. First, we will heat the water in a water bath up to 75 to 80 degrees Celsius. Now, we will note down the temperature of the surrounding, which is about 28 degrees Celsius. Now, we will note down the initial temperature. Which is 72 degrees Celsius. Now we will start the stopwatch. And we will note down the temperature after every half minute. Now the temperature is 70 degrees Celsius. Again we will wait for half minute. Now we will note down the temperature of the water, which is about 69 degrees Celsius. Again, we will wait for the half minute to complete. Again, we will note down the temperature, which is almost 68 degrees Celsius. Now the temperature is 67.5 degrees Celsius. Now the temperature is 67 degrees Celsius. Like this, we have to note down the readings after interval of every half minute.